And to a bit of politics now, three warring factions of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, have merged in Kano in a bid to win future elections in the state. The warring parties and their followers, warring party leaders and their followers converged on Sani Abacha Youth Center to strategize on how to become strong opposition. TVC News correspondent Ibrahim Issa reports.
The People's Democratic Party, PDP, in Kano State had in recent times been divided into various groups and camps. The two major ones are that of Senator Rabiu Kwankwaso, known as Kwankwasiya, and that of Aminu Ali, a former foreign affairs minister. But some of the party faithful believe merging the factions is the only way to forge ahead. Some of the groups decided to unite with the Wali group. They converge on Sani Abacha Youth Center to express their concern and strategize on how to move the party forward.
This is the first time we have organized this to give credence to what we claim, to make sure that people both in Kano and outside Kano realize that we have the PDP in control in the state.
PDP won its election on recognition of three groups, that the Aminu Ali group, led Muhammad Abubakar Rimi group, and that of led Muhammad Dangalam group.
Inshallah, all things being equal, we anticipate success in the upcoming elections, because together, when we stand united, our chances stand better.
We have over three groups in Kano State, and we have decided to come together so that we work with one voice. There are three parts, Aminu Ali, and that other of Dangalan, and that of Abubakar Rimi. I'm from the part of Alhaji Abubakar Rimi. So we have agreed, if you can see the content of the people, Ambassador Amin Wali is here, Senator Abdullah Hayatu Bello is here, Mustafa Balagezo, I myself, which I have a political party before, but I have decided to join PDP in Kano State so that we can move Kano State forward.
Though the Congress of Faction of the People's Democratic Party, PDP in Kano, were not present at the event, the groups present are optimistic that with their coming together, the future of winning elections is bright. Ibrahim Issa, TVC News, Kano.